Hello guys, today we're gonna play Dear Red. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Let's get right into it. Dad told me more possibly, no sex. Being young and ignorant. I thought she died due to sickness, but now I have been sure. I recognize that the image I saw there, a little blurry in her tear, with that of a knife and a corpse. I badly understood everything. My dad always told me that revenge isn't good. Why I must always be a kind, tolerant person. Dang, that kid. You always say happiness and joy will come to you if it helps other people. Eat a pen, I guess. Now I'm helping myself. Hey, this is one of those type of games, you know those. You know those type of games, what's it called? Those yonder, E&R simulators. Come on, fight it. Don't let it take you down.
Don't worry, father. I'll soon recover.
That's my girl. Anyway guys, it's our side.
Hey dad, promise me that you won't leave me, please.
Why do you say that?
Last night I dreamt that you left and abandoned me.
Sorry.
Mommy, then daddy, I don't want.
It's alright, I won't leave. And you won't be leaving.
Promise? Then I can be sure.
Sleep in. I will go make you lunch.
Yes.
My voice is being very really soft, okay, sorry. Come in, man. I can't lose you. Like so like cottage in the forest. I can't still be so nice after doing that to my mother. Shameful. He must be living really happy. Demer. Or that will last long. It is the type of game. Oh, I'll just do that again. Sorry, I'll keep you on the cliffhanger.